Away from taking the show on the road, to Fishers are kicking us out of the studio. Join us in person at the Nickel Plate District Amphitheater on June 21st for our summer celebration show. But before we get there, we want to showcase some of the wonderful people in the community. Noah Malone is heading into his senior year at Hamilton Southeastern. He's a track star and one of the fastest sprinters in Indiana.
He has 6 medals under his belt, but when he was 13 years old, things dramatically changed. Noah was diagnosed with Leber's hereditary optic neuropathy in 8th grade. Noah only has peripheral vision, meaning he can't see what's right in front of him.
Our Charlene Cristobal sat down with Noah and his family and found out what they thought was the end of his track career was just the start.
Noah has always been fast. Even back in 4th grade, kids had trouble keeping up. But when he was 13, everything changed, literally in the blink of an eye.
August 2015, Noah came home and said the board was very blurry.
Can't imagine being, you know, an 8th grader, you know, it's difficult enough being that age, and then to have something like that happen to Noah, you know, lose his sight.
The change in Noah's vision brought uncertainty to all of their lives, but there was one thing they were sure of. Running would always be part of Noah's life.
There you go, use your arms.
Just learning how to like get used to it almost, because essentially you are just running again, like learning how to run again, because you don't know what's in front of you.
Noah adjusted, his family adjusted, and so did his coaches.
There's actually 5 people on our 4x1 because I'm in there too. I have to call out. So he goes, I basically dictate the whole race to him.
And the work paid off. Noah was just picked as the 2018 Paralympic Track and Field High School All-American and Male Track Star of the Year. He says he owes it all to his support system, his family, and coaches.
And a young man that came in as a freshman, a little nervous, a little scared. A lot in his world had changed. Now you see this young man with those medals around his neck and you just see such confidence.
Noah's message to others is never let fear slow down your pace.
That's amazing. Mm-hmm. I have heard you not being able to see periphery.
Right.
I've never heard that's the only thing you could see.
Can you imagine?
I don't know. Mm-mm. Noah's saying what keeps him going is always having a goal to reach for.
So here's this next one. Getting to the 2020 Paralympics in Tokyo and winning gold.
I wouldn't doubt that he has the ability to do that.
Yeah,
too,
he'll do it.
Knowing what he's done
so far.
That's
incredible. So thanks to Charlene for that story, and Lauren and Jim joining.